Any Lover, Jenny Lover. And today I'm going to be doing a double review on the dollar store Monster High Claudine Wolf. So, she has brown hair with pink highlights. I put her hair into a side pony. She's wearing this pink hat, sideways, with like a werewolf looking emoji, and the pink crossbones. The top has three crescent moons and three more emojis. And then on like the rim of her hat there is a pop ring. For makeup there really is none. I mean there's like there's a bit of blush, a bit of purpley eyeshadow and pink lipstick. She has fur molded into her skin at her wrist and at her ankle. This doll can move at the hip, shoulder, and head. Her dress, it has Cyclops emojis, werewolf emojis, zippers, crescent moons, paw prints, and the crossbones on it. There's the fishnet at the top, and in the, like, where, I guess where her, like, kind of like in the center of her torso. She has green ribbon at her neck, and at, around her neck. Now for her shoes. There's like faux fur at the top of the shoe. They're heels runners. And again, you have the werewolf emoji with the crescent moon. And there's a crescent moon under the emoji and on top. I think she's gonna see faux fur. Brown toes. Yeah, that's it for this doll review. Please like, comment, subscribe, go check out my other videos, and I will go check out my other social media, and I will hopefully see you all in the next video. Bye bye.